In this video you will learn the whole process of how to test spark plug with multimeter. These are the tools we will use to test the spark plug. A multimeter to test the correctness, a set of spanners to remove the spark plug from the car, and gloves and goggles for protection. You can find all the tools at the link in the description. Once you have removed the spark plugs, the first step is to adjust the multimeter. Connect the probes like I did, and make sure the dial is set to the 20k ohms range. Place one of the multimeter leads on the metal end from which you detach the coil, which is usually the thinner part of the spark plug. For the other probe, you want to place it on the copper core center electrode, which is the thin rod coming from within the spark plug. It should look like this. Now, it's time to evaluate the results. If the leads are making proper contact on the two parts of the spark plug and the spark plug is in good condition, the multimeter is expected to present you with a reading between 4 and 8 ohms. And that's all for this quick tutorial. If it helped you, please subscribe to the channel. See you.